Every day in the United States, 115 people we love will die from opioid abuse. Our mothers, fathers, sons, and daughters, our boyfriends and our girlfriends, our husbands and our wives. Opioid abuse is an equal opportunity killer. Abuse crosses race, gender, income, sexual preference, or nationality. Beyond the loss of those we love, aside from the enduring agony of shattered dreams, unfulfilled hopes, and a grief that never goes away. It's estimated that abuse costs over $78 billion a year. If you or someone you know is abusing prescription drugs, help, hope, and healing is available. In the next 20 years, drug abuse will rob those we love of over 1 million tomorrows unless we do something instead.